Now A is for absolute. Beer comes from brewers. C is for cognac. And D stands for doers. Electric iced tea makes you fit company to go around the world with me. Frangelico's F, Galliano's for G, a highball is H, an Irish coffee for me. Jameson, Kahlua, or a big lime Ricky, we can go around the world. Well, if you drink chronologically, you're subject to pathology. You'll wake up in a week with a head full of sorrow. Do it alphabetically, I'll tell you parenthetically. You feel just fine when you wake up tomorrow. Have a margarita with lots of salt and lime, or try a NyQuil, but then you'd sleep all the time. Old fashioned gets you smashing, and planners packs a punch. We can go around the world. Quaalude, rum and coke, a Singapore sling. Tom Collins, Undertaker, vodka with anything. Whiskey, white Russian, or wine in a can. We can go around the world. You're subject to pathology. You'll wake up in a week with a head full of sorrow. But do it alphabetically, I'll tell you confidentially. You'll feel just fine when you wake up tomorrow. An XYZ cocktail takes us almost back home. Yingling's domestic, American grown. But give me a zombie the color of your hair, and we can go around the world again. We can go around the world. Whoa, yeah. We can go around the world.